Today we are going to find why soap is used to clean the dirt. And the materials required for this experiment is a bowl filled with some water, a dishwashing soap and some chalk powder. Now the procedure of the experiment. Take some water in the bowl and chalk powder in all directions. See now it has spread in all directions. I'll put some more. Now it has spread in all directions. Now take some soap from the dishwashing and now I am placing it in the center. And see, all the soap in the center has moved to the side. And do you know why this happened? I'll tell you. The water has a property called surface tension. Do you know what is surface tension? I'll tell you that also. Surface tension is the property of water in which when an external force is added, applied, it resists it. So, in this experiment, the dishwashing soap acts as an external force and when it is placed in the water, it destroys the surface tension of the water, making the dirt move away. And thus, this is why soaps are used to clean the dirt. Thank you.